Here's a little information about the GP30. It's a 2,250 horsepower four-axle diesel electric locomotive built by General Motors Electromotive Division of LaGrange, Illinois. They were built between July of 1961 and November of 1963. A total of 948 units were built for the railroads in the United States and Canada. It was the first so-called second generation EMD diesel locomotive and was produced in response to the increased competition by the new entrants, the General Electric's U25B. There was 85 of them built for the Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe Railway.
Thank you. dispatcher here. You're lined up and clear inbound. Over. Green signals. Thanks, dispatcher. Out. Dispatcher, are we clear through the junction? Over. Affirmative. You're all clear ahead. Over. Roger that. Making good time. Out.
Fill up those ice buckers, boys. Keep it moving, man. All right, that's good. Let's pick up the cargo. Thank you.
Stack those over there, buddy. Another on-time delivery.